We don't need to finish him and then go next time.
31?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shot.
I think at some point we should try to play Ushers and see how bad they are.
Yeah, that's better, less RNG, because this kind of sucks.
Yeah.
It's about parry.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe, I don't... But the people say the Ushers slept, but maybe it's... I mean, it's 2 mobs to parry instead of 20. So maybe it's...
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, this. Yeah. You literally lived before I even was there.
Yeah, I couldn't see shit, that was my camera.
This is ready for battle.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna battle the ghost on the way up here.
If you need to pull something, you can go.
I might bring one guy.
Okay.
We save a star, I guess.
Yeah.
Quite high.
Yeah.
The coins?
No. Focus car.
No lust on pull here either.
Wait, what?
Huh?
No.
Don't kill, don't kill. Okay.
All my cooldowns are out.
No, bro. How is it resetting?
I don't know.
Were you invis anyone?
Wait. Maybe one of the mobs jump on someone who is outside.
Oh my god.
No, wait, what? We are
like one mob went out
just
the door.
Just wait a second. Yeah, just wait for everyone like, to be here, I guess.
Do you have weapon now?
No, I'm not fine.
We can wait. I think we can wait if you need.
How long?
CB, I have ADHD, I cannot wait. Ali, I cannot, man. Let's get for Tagua. Yeah, this TP that they do, I guess this was the issue.
I think that might have been the reset thing.
Next time just...
Who might have come late?
Everyone...
From...
I mean, just make sure everyone is here and then go. You just... I don't know, maybe me, maybe someone, I don't know.
Guess we move as one.
Like, cause like, I don't want to jump in here before you as well. Like, I don't know. Am I reset my Lego stack or something?
Just unlucky. Like, first time it ever happened as well. But the more you know.
I'd rather just have 131 than 733.
Yeah, exactly.
I have to move a little bit, there's so much fire in here, I cannot touch.
Yeah. I go very far this time, this, so you can walk towards the middle, always. You need to dodge.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, I think this is the overlap where I died last time. I don't think I can get further now.
If it is...
I actually have 20 on.
Yeah, what?
Bus is gonna spawn now. Hit the Tony.
Last
thing. Next week, I go far. Keep moving.
Cooling, I found out something, by the way.
Yeah?
You can pre-immune the bubble.
Can do it with AMS.
You know what I mean, Cooling?
You mean the thunder strike?
No, the bubble from the Morlock on us.
The dot, that circle. This one here. Boom, this one.
Yeah, this one.
If you pre-turtle, you don't get the buff.
I mean, I can turtle the explosion as well.
I'm not getting him as you have maybe uptime, maybe?
Huh?
If he doesn't get it, he can stay in melee.
Yep.
Oh! Okay, spawn on edge, man.
That's fine, we finished boss, just lower Grievous, and we can knife.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't get
the knife. Oh my god, the sphere.
I need to go get knife.
Couldn't see any shit.
You need a knife, Colin?
No.
I have a...
Flame him, please, come on.
Yeah, I'll get him for now. Every day, bro. Until you get it.
Tear Grievous, maybe.
I top myself.
Just top. Yo, Biz, can you go Google it for me, please?
I'll stream it on Discord.
Is this fake? No, it's not.
combat.
Try to knife, Wazo,
oh,
Biz.
You're dying, Biz.
Yeah, one sec.
One sec. I need to eat as well.
I'm trying to get. Okay.
Nice.
Oh. My knife's always
working.
We can go, I don't have any.
Just waiting this.
Wait, you need mana. You need mana. Or? You don't, okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. Markers are set.
Is it glass colors now?
Yeah.
Okay. Finally.
Finally. Damn, it's been ages since we had class colors, yeah.
Very bronze.
What does the sleep pod we are actually saying on your screen? Is it sleep pool or...?
Is this guy's set? I cannot say.
I didn't get what you mean, to be honest, Colin, so...
There's like a... there's a text on your screen. What does the text say?
1 second.
Sleep puddle.
Look at the new markers.
CC.
Yeah, I will VCC. Just getting my focus. VCC.
I'm sleeping. Back up more.
Yeah,
I can get it.
Okay.
Or cooling it.
What?
Every time you say something, no one cares.
Yeah. No one gives a fuck about me. You only want my lust, and at the correct times as well.
Yeah,
not even when I want lust. God dang.
Wait, Zerel kicked my moon. Are you fine?
Yeah, yeah. Mine is dead. Okay.
Yo, boys.
But I heard this. Zero killed my mood.
Oh,
no. Also true.
No.
God
you
damn,
killed,
Zero.
Kicked my
no,
moon.
I said, yeah.
Zero killed my mood. Are you okay? And Zero, yeah. Okay.
Thank
bro, this is actually.
This is vibing.
This is really good. Now I don't have to stress about him without cheat.
It's one key lower, guys. I swear on high keys, every
no,
key
no.
is scaling so much higher.
Yeah, but still, like, these mobs are just.
I lost the bomb, you fucker.
I had to. I'm gonna lose weapon. So we can see them.
Fuck your weapon, man.
Take it. Run.
Yeah, you guys finish, huh?
Yeah.
I don't wanna pop another weapon here.
No.
Can buy me if you need.
No,
I'm really scared. I mean, the brawns are coming in now.
I have a ice chain, don't worry, just bump.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. And then I'm gonna release this bitch now.
Guys,
my healer went us away. I'm dead, I took again. GG's. Oh.
I mean, you said you're not gonna control, and now you control.
Can we pump it?
Yeah, pump.
Pump.
Going in here.
Okay, no Wazo death. We chilling.
Careful,
sleep.
Mm. Okay.
Thank you.
It's in my spare.
Oh yes, this is so good. Oi.
You having fun killing?
Yeah, this is like the best part of the dungeon.
Your guy's bad and I'm killing infiltrator. Let's go.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. Nice game design.
I'm sending a kill command now and then. On
look,
the non-infiltrator, of course.
The infiltrator is dead before that.
Oi! Okay. I have... My rune is coming up.
Oh, careful. This might be... Aggression. Can you take... Tag the infiltrator for me.
Yeah. Going.
Thank you.
I love Gronk does it and I'm the one taking credit. Oh, you piss, I lined it up with my arrow. This is gonna blast.
Thank you.
But, like, you see what I mean now, yeah? Look how stable I am
suddenly.
No, but, like, you know, I'm holding my stuff because he doesn't. He has weapon, he has cheat desk, I can play around it as well.
Look.
But if he doesn't have anything, I cannot play like that.
I mean, that's what I'm saying. I think if he doesn't have anything, we just go play Usher instead. But if he has stuff, we just.
Like this is, I'm just watching his health. When I see him on stable, I GS or trying to
get him. You guys need to invis, by the way, yeah? 1 minute on shroud.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I think always said we're gonna be fast.
What the fuck, boy?
I don't know who died. Well
done for me.
I res.
Wait for everyone. Wait.
Last one?
Wait for everyone.
I distracted the first one. I don't have 10 distracts calling.
Everyone get through?
Come on, man. Okay. Get CDR roll and keep distracting for me.
Check your kicks. Everyone's here? Okay, nice.
Yeah, I'm doing the infiltrator kick.
Nice.
No.
Wait a little bit now.
Oh, the servant is coming. I'll do the new servant kick. I just want to be useful, Wazo. I'm more than a lost class, you know?
True.
Floor pub and stuff as well. ready, Biss?
Huh?
Do you have it?
Yeah.
I have it.
Okay.
Think it's gonna explode into air?
Yeah, same. Something
15.
Guess? 3?
100%.
1?
Oh, you pre-pressed it. Fuck.
Let's cool.
I pressed it like 5 seconds before we jump down.
But that's more AoE damage and less warden damage.
I'm here to kill the warden, Biz.
Yeah, exactly. I'm here to,
yeah,
to kill that, you know.
So if you play ethical, you pop it as you go down.
No. I'm playing ethical because I'm doing my job.
Yeah, okay.
I don't want to take Zero's job. Like, what else is he going to do? He's not going to do AoE at least.
I can go sub and just do black powder.
Yeah, but easy. Please don't. Please don't, then I won't have fun anymore.
I'm going to wall your ah, fuck, frontal.
Did we get the patrol?
No, it's coming.
Okay.
It's coming from behind.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I got 5 buff and I'll stay below the tank. Nice pick.
Just maybe we can.
I got hit by the waiter.
Release.
Yeah, release and come, Billing. You're gonna be here in no time.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't have distracting. You got the waiter. Oh, empty.
I'll hit the back with this, Kurt.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, another one. Oh, I thought it was one only. Fuck.
My resume.
Double front.
Run on over, release, waiter is alive.
Double claw, what can we do about it?
With the curse. That's why.
Was it active?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so what mobs are we killing and what mobs are we CCing?
From left to right, 1, 2, 3, 4. And I guess we do the usual, no?
Can we just finish menu for trader, please?
Yeah. I think we definitely skip the caster, right? On 1.
Bro, I swear it doesn't matter. Like, just do
yeah.
whatever, but just
we can do the usual, like CC 1, 2, and 3 and play.
Who is the whirlwind guy? Do you remember?
It's the third one.
It's the
third one. We should kill that one.
It's the first, the 4.
Do it first.
4 is whirlwind.
Because I don't
just
no
say it, just
the start,
we can go.
Just do it at the start.
Let's go,
so
Billing.
Yeah,
which one do I soul trap?
You soul trap 1, I'll do 2, and we kill 3 and 4.
But okay, when do I do it?
But I think there is a timer. Billing will call it.
Yeah, I will.
You call it? Okay.
Yeah.
I cannot turn.
I'm going healing this fucking guy.
CC?
One more CC, Billing. One more CC. Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry. Can we blind?
Oh my god.
Tiro, you can blind this guy.
Really?
Yeah, you can stop the whirlwind with incaps.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go there now. Dry.
This is a frontal? Oh, actually, no, it's not.
The guy throwing axes.
Maybe next time we do it, we just rally on the start, because I kind of need to.
I think we should soul trap this guy who we pulled the first, to be honest.
No, because he's the guy jumping instantly down. It's super hard to re-CC him.
I don't know, it's counter melee mob.
Yeah, I know.
I have to heal a lot, I kind of miss my.
Yeah, I know, but it's super hard to re-CC. That's the issue.
Right. Oh, one broke. Both broke.
Okay.
I got both.
Skip the Shadowmail in 5.
Okay, Biss.
I'll get Ferens, I'll get this
one.
Guy.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
fuck it.
Shadowmail, do I chop this one?
Nice. No, not. Okay, yeah, go. Just go.
Done.
Frontal. You can focus boss, Moros.
I'm on Moros.
Yeah, the other one is Cliff.
This can be in-capped as well, by the way. This frontal. Like gouch and blind.
Can grip it as well. I should grip it actually. Grip.
Maybe you guys should do this guy second or something, because now you have to deal with him.
No, this guy we were not supposed to kill at all.
I mean, this can be really bad for me if that's just like 24/7, no?
Yeah.
I can grip for next melee, one.
It's a lot easier to dodge though.
Big ass.
When is are you tracking the CC?
Yeah. 5 seconds.
In 5.
Yeah. Right about now, yeah.
Look, whenever I have the bleed, I cannot top myself. Do you see? Even with vampire blood, it just feels like I have reduced healing.
This guy last, like, if this is fine right now, but if we have any messy situation, this is actually super bad. Because I need to dodge so much.
And it's done.
I cannot spam heal.
I mean, that's why it's so big value to, like, trap them. Top them.
But, no, but I don't... Oh, this guy, man. Like,
yeah,
why don't you just get a kick guy? Because, like, you guys just kick around, there's nothing happening.
I'll get this guy. This one's. Wait, first one, what?
I go out.
I'll get China.
I need to. Get the guys at red.
Yeah, I can pull if you want.
Yeah, yeah, please. Yeah, yeah.
No MD though.
It's fine, it's fine.
Yeah, going.
And we do the infiltrator as well.
I'm just gonna line here.
Yeah, TND. Blood boil. Should be fine.
Good shield.
Get
I think on 33 I die to that.
Yeah.
Unless I have something running.
We need to. There's something melee. Okay.
It's that arcane shit on the ground.
In my spear.
Okay, after that we go horses.
Hit infiltrator.
Yes. That's a zero cool job though.
Yeah, I am doing it, but like the pack will die when you are just fully cleaving. Just make it main target. Oh, I can't wait for this season to be over, I swear.
Why?
I don't know, it's so annoying. Like, all dungeons, big pulls, fucking 5 target cap. So frustrating.
You think that's true? Think it's only this one?
What do you mean? What about Gambit?
Yeah, Gambit and this one.
Check kicks.
Arundox, most of the time, we have 7 to 8 targets.
Check kicks.
Yeah. No kick for me here.
No.
And the keys I love, Biz, we never play. Workshop,
you can back me up. You can back me up on orange here.
Oh. Yeah.
I got melee aggro.
Yeah, I do orange.
Respect the circles, yeah?
You guys need to wait a little bit. Like, I cannot get aggro instantly. Like, the mobs are running to me.
Check kick now. Who does what? You have 3 people alive, you can do.
They will always come back up, yeah, when you die.
I have star backup.
I'm doing front for it. Doing red.
Can you red me?
Yeah. Go out fast.
Oh! Don't go back!
Yes.
Sir, do you have Dano?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Back up orange.
Yeah.
Miss button shot whenever.
Care, I go behind.
Okay.
and bite of orange.
Okay, I have backup on star then.
I think Rome usually backs me up in orange.
Yeah, sure. Also, can you do skull then?
Yeah.
Backwards. It was invisible almost.
I think this we should just keep canceling Braun, yeah. So don't get the Nux at all.
Okay.
I think it's super awkward for Wazo if the mob start getting knocked back.
Check kicks.
Zero
is jobless.
Yeah. He does not want to be jobless. I guess I back up.
Careful, horse.
Black orange maybe?
I have.
I can kick it.
Yeah. This?
Black orange?
Yeah.
Alone kicks. Maybe back up first, wrong, because I don't kick it.
Mm-hmm.
I'll mark it orange here.
I do it first.
Sure. Nice. I'm on cross now, it changed.
Yeah, I back up.
I just do the heal.
Wait 1 second.
Orange for me?
Yeah, green for me. We have a free kick for the heal.
Zero, you do. Skull.
You have Pharaoh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How's time? Zero?
Good.
Was a change of plan, no favor the first one. Okay, for a second. Okay.
Okay, one second. Give me like 3 seconds.
Okay.
I'm gonna release this guy as well here, yeah? cloak first, right, Zero?
You can send PI on someone else. Okay. My clap.
Just proc'd and mostly for this one. I have 23.
Okay. We have turtle as well. Should be fine.
Yeah. You want turtle here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Turtle.
You can call intervene, yeah. Was it?
I can solo the next one if needed. Yeah, I can solo it.
I think we have cloak.
It's 30 seconds, I don't know.
Let me solo it, Zero.
Yeah, sure.
Save the cloak for next one.
I'd say it was okay.
Yeah, yeah. No, next is solo. This
oh
is
yeah,
solo.
No GS or anything though.
Mm, it's fine.
We can rally if you want, right?
Yeah, we can do rally on this one, I'll tell you this.
Rally now?
Rally? Next is cloak.
We only get one more.
Yeah. Next is Claw.
If we save all CDs, we might skip. He's like 28%.
I think it's like 15 to skip. Okay, we should be Omega Bank. I think.
Might not get GS, might be really close to the GS.
Yeah, this is Croak.
Yeah, GS.
Oh, I know what you mean now. So.
Croak.
Just saying one thing, guys. We're gonna play Maiden without Lust, so we play on shields, yeah?
Yeah.
I think I changed last hammer then, or is it just keep the lower one? Yeah.
Ah, yeah.
The
no?
I can release.
There, release.
Yeah, release and go.
We need to change our last hammer a little, I guess to Fiesta earlier, maybe? We should just last a cooldown, maybe.
Yeah, we held Lust a lot to get it on Morris, that's
yeah.
Why.
Yeah, but we don't need to, I think.
Are you fine, Colin? Okay, we need to belt here.
Yeah. Hello.
Belt here, and we're gonna pull only the...
Yeah, only those.
Yeah, wait, don't pop anything. One second. Holy shit, it's so hard for me to pull. Can you attack the pack, the guest at the right?
Yeah.
It's actually
solid for you next time, like you don't need to.
Just turn it careful, don't.
I'm just sending MB here.
Yeah.
Where aggro on the next pull?
Yeah.
I have no picks.
Just chill on the start. Just
Yeah, just chill.
No.
Whenever you have Drix calling, can you pull the valet?
No, don't pull it. Okay. Trust me.
Okay, I don't pull.
Yes.
Because of the
yes.
debuff?
Yes.
Yeah, but we're gonna it's really
trust
hard.
Trust me, trust me, we have another pack.
Oh, we do another ghost pack.
Yeah, the guest pack. The remember zero.
Yeah. I'm hitting servant only, yeah. Game design is so good.
Could inspire one and we can chain. Okay. Now we can go valet. We do this and boss with the ads.
We need to go instead though, yeah? Mm-hmm. Boss is gonna be like 3:30. Rowdy, rowdy.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I got better. I'll make it.
Can you distract?
Guards one.
Clip.
Yes, please.
Just gonna pull this.
Thank you.
Instant.
I need to
try not to blade through too much.
Yeah, yeah. Just at the start. I need my adrenaline back. And I will stop using Blood Flare.
Okay, remember we're playing for shields.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one is a little bit closer.
I'll kick
Wazo,
next.
Wazo next kick, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll pop the sigil on second shield. Oh, is it third one? Should be. I don't know. I think
don't kick, let Wazo kick. Now we play for shields, yeah?
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know if we fucking can play for shields.
I think we can.
Yeah.
It's gonna be tight, but we can.
We will get last, like, on last 30
yeah.
seconds.
Yeah. I send Sigil on the...
Going.
Send Sigil on the shield.
Yeah, it's good if you send Sigil.
One is dead, Colin?
What?
This one dies, Daniel? Okay, good. Next one dies for sure.
Oh, I got 5 buff, let's go.
Yeah. Next one, we break shield and commit. That's the boss.
Yeah,
I'm saving for shield.
Repentance in 20.
Yeah, 2 minutes on.
I'll have gavel. I have gavel as well.
We have everything. We sent the boss home.
Yeah.
I will have flag and adrenaline.
Yeah.
Go in.
Oh, what the fuck? Another 5 buffs. What? And what? Oh my god, this shield is gone, bro. It's gone. 1, 2, 3.
Let's see as well.
Yeah, send.
I mean, sorry, PI here as well.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, go.
Dude, this is too close. Like,
I mean, but look at the dogs, man.
Fucked up so much.
Oh, iron dogs.
Oh, nice.